Hello everyone, XenoNZM here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time we were doing the ice fields, and this time let's do the satellite over. Ready? Go! A little bit steamed since I had to scrap a previous recording. I'm not exactly happy about it, but I had to. It's probably due to interruptions, honestly. Mission hasn't really changed all that much, except that Hiro is now defending the elevator instead of Master Asia, because we're playing as Master Asia. And also the fact that this mission is honestly much easier, since this is an ace kill, a mission where we kill a lot of ace units. Master Asia excels in this. Go after Pillar 2, and then we'll take out Roberto. There goes Pura 2. I am Master Asia, the undefeated of the East. Taking care of Roberto. Just gotta go all out in attacking. Let us break a sweat. Oh my god.
There we go.
Get up. Oh my god, I hate the enemies that are in this map. There we go. I'm going to actually break this because there's a lot more enemies than there should have been. I thought that they would actually thin them out by now. I don't. Great, heroes already at that. I am Master Asia, the undefeated of the East. Now we've got to defeat Ruru as quick as possible. And she didn't get hit. There we go. Three, four, one, two, three, four. Sorry if I'm counting so much, and if the counting's a bit annoying, but this is how I'm gonna keep track of how many. Especially since I need to quickly do this. Before Emma spawns. There goes Emma. One, two, three, four, five. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. There goes Emma. Why are you having trouble, Jared? We'll fight Amuro and Charo later. I don't know if that's my favorite Master Agent cutscene, or the next one is. It's one of the two. However, let's get rid of Judo before we deal with any more interruptions. I'll rescue later. There goes Judo. Master Yi is just amazing. Here's Loran. Now let's go help Hiro. The School of Master Asia's final technique, Sekiya Tenkyouken. Now let's just take him out. You better not die, Hiro. There you go. Now we've only got Loran left. School of Master Asia. Can you feel it? The emotions in these fists. Can you understand what I'm going through? Foolish. Your resolve is foolish. Darkness finger. Sekiha Tenkyouken. Wow. Thanks, Lauren. That should not take as long. And yeah, that's the only difference in the one. There was only two differences in Master Race's story for this mission. However, the final mission, like all final missions, are quite different. However, this one's probably the biggest change out of Jared, Heroes, and Master Race's story. Master Race has the biggest difference. But we'll soon find out in Oriental Citadel. This is Xeno Inazuma. Signing out.